He's a rapper, but I got club too.
It's that time of year when people from across the entire state gather on weekends in Fayetteville to form the second largest city in Arkansas. Football season. With all the games come twists and turns in the Razorbacks' history, but also twists and turns for the people patrolling the event. Last season, UAPD arrested two men for selling fake tickets. This season, the U of A is taking extra safety measures to prevent another cause of scam tickets. Lieutenant Gary Crane was head of the team who investigated and arrested the men that committed the ticket forgery.
There was a lot of publicity about the possibility that some people may try to counterfeit tickets this year because of all the excitement building around this team.
Not only is the university warning against ticket fraud, but the potential for fake parking passes as well. Crane says that many times fans will replicate their parking passes and distribute to others to tailgate with.
If they're in possession of a fake parking pass, then that's also forgery. That's also against the law, and that person can also be arrested.
UAPD as well as the university received no complaints about possible fake tickets. And with extra precautions and greater awareness about such scams, they hope for much success the rest of the season. Reporting for UATV, I'm Zach Turner.